Welcome to StarSync Tracker's learning series on Siril, stacking using scripts. The first thing you will want to do is take your lights and calibration frames and organize them into subfolders. These subfolders should be named biases, darks, flats, and lights. Move your image files into their respective folders. You do want to preview the images to make sure you don't include any bad images. Make sure they all look good. Remove any bad images from the folders so they are not included in the stack. After opening Siril, the first thing you want to do is set the working directory. Click the button with the home icon and select the folder that includes the subfolders containing your images. After setting the home directory, you can run the script. Click on the scripts dropdown. If you have a one-shot color camera, like a SLR, click on the script named OSC_preprocessing. If you have a mono astrophotography camera, click on mono_processing. Siril will now do all the processing for you. It will average the flats, darks, and apply them to the lights. This could take several minutes depending on your images and computer. While Siril is processing, you can see what it is doing in the console tab. Any errors will also show up in the console tab. After Siril is done processing, you can open the final result by clicking on the Open button and open the file named result.fit. From here you can do further processing on the image. This is covered in a separate video, find a link to it below. Siril makes several files in a subfolder named process. You may delete this folder when it is done.